Hey there, internet travelers. What can you learn from this video? So, just a little update for you. I have been working on videos for my other channels, and actually this channel too. I'm slowly editing them. I should be able to post a revamped one on the BOM Warrior channel soon. But in the meantime, I will be starting up the dating vlog again. And yeah, just stay tuned for other videos here and on the BOM Warrior channel. Geeks and Sundays, it's going to have to wait a little bit. But I am working on those, just not as much. In other news, don't have depression, you really can't really fully understand it. The only other person that I know of that I think can relate, well, besides my mom, is actually Anna Akana. I'll put a link at the end of this video to a video that she talked about recently, or talked in. She's really cool. A little bit vulgar for some, but she's really knows how to edit and get the message across. Probably much better than I. But, just on the subject, I really don't go a day without hitting myself in some sort of way. Be it an embarrassing memory, be it just little mistakes, or really no reason at all, or something else. Yeah, that's the reality for me in my depression. There was actually a time, a month ago, maybe a couple months ago actually, where I went 2.5 weeks without hating myself at all, because I had talked to a church leader and, that's not how the Lord wants us to. And I was like, oh. And right then and there, I was like, okay, I'm not going to. And then after 2 weeks, it started getting hard to resist it. Just to hate myself. And another interesting thing is, just with depression, I have to adjust my medicine every few years or so to help me. And it's important, though, with depression, not just medicine, do exercise too. It's a balance of stuff. That's why I have to adjust it. But yeah, there's a little updates for you, insight into me, and I guess I'll talk to y'all later. Have a great day.